When drawing a line, it's easy to approach a linear entity perpendicular. Just turn on the perpendicular snap and click. To draw a line the other way around, we can use the line from linear command. We start it by typing L, F, L and select the linear entity we want to start the line from. When we then click a point on the linear entity, a line appears that follows the crosshairs. The line is perpendicular to the linear entity we selected, and when we click it, the line is fixed. We type L, F, L again, select the linear entity, and pick a point. In the main menu, we see several options. We type an A for angle and set it to 45. The line is now leaving the linear entity with an angle of 45 degrees. We click to fix the line and type L, F, L again. We select the lower linear entity and pick a point. This time we enter a D for distance and set it to 10. The line now leaves the linear entity exactly 10 units from the point we picked. When we enter an S, the line starts again 10 units from the point we picked, but it switched to the other side of the point. We run the command, select the linear entity, and pick a point again. We set the distance now to 5. And we switch to the other side. When we enter an F for free angle, the starting point remains the same, but the line isn't perpendicular anymore. When we pick a point now, the line is drawn exactly to that point. We run the command one more time and enter an F again to fix the angle. We set the distance to 8 and finish the command. Thanks for watching this tutorial. For more information and more commands, check urbanlisp.com.